예림!
Crazy story, come on, AC.
I was hanging at the court, just playing some ball, working on my game.
Yeah, we heard it all.
I heard the fans screaming, I thought it was for me. But then I saw a shadow, it was 12-for-3. It was Shaquille O'Neal.
What? What did he say?
How about some one-on-one, you wanna play?
I told him why not, I got some time. But when I beat you real bad, try not to cry.
Please, Aaron, are you for real? One-on-one with Shaquille O'Neal?
Yeah, 34 center from the LA Lakers.
You must have been nervous.
I knew I could take him, stared at Shaq, psych him out. Said, O'Neal, you're in my house now. Start the game, the whistle blows. Pay attention close, as the story goes. It's like boom,
boom.
I put it in the hoop like slam,
slam.
I heard the crowd screaming, I'm jammed.
Jam.
I swear that I'm telling you the facts, cause that's how I beat Shaq.
Boom, boom.
I put it in the hoop like slam,
slam.
I heard the crowd screaming, I'm jammed.
Jam.
I swear that I'm telling you the facts, cause that's how I beat Shaq.
So check it out, I thought I had the lead, but then he started scoring mad points on me. I was throwing up bricks.
Was he hitting all the shots?
I knew there was a way that I could make it stop. I had a plan, I could change the pace. I said, yo, Shaq, you didn't tie your shoelace.
Huh?
He looked down, I stole the ball. I'm taking him to school now, watch me all. A three-pointer, nothing but net. Come on, Shaq, had enough yet? Down by two, I'm catching up. I guess you're getting nervous, cause you know what he loves. It's like boom,
boom.
I put it in the hoop like slam,
slam.
I heard the crowd screaming out jam,
jam.
I swear that I'm telling you the facts, cause that's how I beat Shaq.
Boom,
boom. I put it in the hoop like slam,
slam.
I heard the crowd screaming out jam,
jam.
I swear that I'm telling you the facts, cause that's how I beat Shaq.
Come on.
Jam after jam, cheerleaders are cheering.
Aaron's a man.
Dunk after dunk, jam after jam, cheerleaders are cheering.
Aaron's a man.
Announcers were shocked, couldn't believe it was real.
I can't believe a kid just stuffed O'Neal.
One more second was all that remained. I put the ball up, I put in the shame. I must admit that it sounds real crazy, but the ball went in, and then he cried like a baby. Sorry, Shaq, I should've let you win. You're good too, and we can still be friends. Fans went nuts, they put me on their shoulders. Then I heard a voice, and it sounded like my mother's.
Get up for school, you're gonna be late.
Ma, can't you see that I'm playing the game?
How could you be playing if you're still in bed? Are you getting sick? Did you hit your head?
Aw, man, it was all a dream. I guess the kind of thing can never happen to me. If it was a dream, and it wasn't real, how'd I get a jersey with the name O'Neal? O'Neal, O'Neal.
Steelers, black and the gold.
Here we go.
Down to Pittsburgh's heart and soul.
Here we go.
Car power, we'll get the job done. This is the year we'll get that one foot of thumb.
Here we go.
The captain runs a machine.
Here we go.
Throw to CJ, Mills and Yancey.
Here we go.
Go to Bam when we need a touchdown. And if you get in his way, he's gonna knock you around.
Here we go.
Well, we're going to the Super Bowl.
It looked like you said something to Bam Morris right before he left the line of scrimmage, and then he had that second effort. Did you say something to him?
I told Bam we got a foot to go as big and strong as you are. Get your ass in the end zone.
Pittsburgh's gonna win the Super Bowl.
Green and LeVon.
Here we go.
Perry Woodson, leg Dion.
Here we go.
Now this team won't gain any ground, cause the defense is gonna bring the steel curtain down.
Here we go.
This trophy, while it's only half of what we want to accomplish, is for Dan Rooney and, more importantly, the fans of Pittsburgh, baby. This is for you.
Pittsburgh's gonna win the Super Bowl. Here we go.
Touch this. Hammer time.